Okay, this is Oasis unit number 31. Door. Everywhere.
What's the story, bro?
Holy crap. Wow. Wow. I don't think I've seen anything this bad. Ugh, I think he's been urinating and defecating. Smells so bad. Wonder how long it's been like this. Wonder if his mother lived with, oh my gosh.
You can see through the whole wall.
Yeah. I wonder if his mother lived in here like this.
How did they not arrest him before?
I don't know. Every single window's broken out. How many windows are there together, all together?
I think 8.
7.
7.
Holy crap.
And there's a dual pane.
I wonder how long ago, how long has she been gone?
She left the end of May, so a month.
Do you think? I don't know, it just terrifies me to think of someone living here with someone like this.
With that. And she said she was a fearful. Like,
she wasn't?
No, she wouldn't put the word, she wouldn't put the restraining order on.
Oh, gosh.
She said she didn't think he'd actually do it. She just thought he'd threaten.
Wow.
Like, that looks like a, I don't know.
What?
It's like an axe.
Oh, it does, yeah. I was trying to think, yeah, you're right. That little shoe. No. No. Check the back patio. There's one bathroom. Wow. Oh my gosh, what did he just left the oven on and let it explode?
He probably hit it.
You think? It looks,
oh, it's burnt
though. And the fridge is over there, completely destroyed. Oh, look at that. Washer dryer. Hook up. Do they all have that?
Most, no, there's only about 13 of them that do.
Back door completely destroyed.
The metal gate there?
Yeah. There's glass everywhere.
So he's just been destroying the inside now, just finding the door to the outside.
Yeah. Bathroom door. What? Is that what it is? Oh. I thought it was a TV mount.
No, that's a drill.
Wow.
Because they said when they came here, he was actively
trying to destroy more.